How to remove Steam trade hold. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can remove Steam's trade hold. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So first step is open up your Steam and make sure that you're logged in into your account. After you've logged in into your account, you can just head over to your Steam and tap on this top left corner on Steam. After you're there, you can then head over to your settings, tap on settings, and after you're on your settings, you can then head over to your security. And after you're on your security, you will see Steam Guard. Here, you will need to enable your Steam Guard. So simply enable your Steam Guard, tap on manage Steam Guard. And after you're here, you will be able to choose different options, how you can turn on Steam Guard. Make sure that you turn on your Steam Guard. So if you choose the first one, what you can then do is you'll get a code on your Steam app on your phone. After you get the Steam app's code on your mobile phone, you can then just, enable your Steam Guard. And after 7 days, your trade hold will get removed. And it's that simple. And that's how you remove trade hold on your Steam. And yeah, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye-bye. Take care.